There you are, as predicted. What is it, I wonder, that draws one toward death like a moth to light? You could have run away, absconded with the prism. The one thing that could prevent me from fulfilling my destiny. But the lure of one's destiny is irresistible, isn't it? Perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Your place is to die so that I might finally live. Let us speak plainly. My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing I desired, the one thing no other god could grant me. My daughter's life returned. Her heart beating once more. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Auron and Gortash to grow the cult of the Absolute, and then take control of it. He's never had a more devoted follower. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods and other powers. But for Merkel, I would condemn all of Faerun to death. You are all that stands between me and my destiny. And you have brought the prism here. I will kill you now. And then I will raise you as my servant. Yes. Join the army of the dead, true soul. Witness Lord Merkel's glory.
Gedric still clings to his power.
Where do I go from here? Seems like the best way.
Thank you. Victory awaits. In my best interest.
Soldiers! Your attack, soldiers!
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Right away.
Time to strike.
Your attack, soldiers!
I will try to make it sweet.
So much for peace. Blood follows me everywhere.
You cannot kill me. I am eternal. Merkel, Lord of Bones, I am here. I am ready. I am yours!
Blood comes easy these days. Very well.
Thank you. your wounds.
Sword. My fealty. Do what you must. Then we fly this foul place.